Once the major leagues announced a halt to spring training, baseball players were sent packing for home. Back in his home state of Nebraska, New York Mets minor leaguer Mitch Reagan continued his own training with one goal in mind.
So me, I try to look at things and be like, hey, I have this goal. My goal is to 2022 to pitch for the New York Mets, and I believe that that's attainable as much as I work for it and as much as I look for that and how invested I am.
Reagan was drafted in 2019 and spent last year with the Brooklyn Cyclones, a Class A short season affiliate for the Mets. Life in the minors is anything but glamorous. However, Reagan's family support is what keeps him going.
You know, you can get knocked down in baseball a lot of adversity. There's a lot of long road trips on the bus to think about how poorly you pitched the night before or whatever. But I think a big part of that helps from the support I get from my family in my corner.
The Creighton product is once again in Omaha, training for the unclear return of baseball. But one thing is clear. There will be no baseball held at TD Ameritrade Park in the 2020 season. And Reagan feels for the current student athletes.
I feel for the guys who lost that opportunity, but if they choose to come back, it's great that they get that chance to come back and pursue it for another season.
Once Reagan can return to the diamond, the pitcher hopes to not waste a moment as he continues his journey to the big leagues.
I had a really good year, and I just want to build off that and just enjoy the whole experience, take it all in, and not take it for granted either.
Reporting from Omaha, I'm Anna Bellinghausen.